Sudden it's just got really heavy.
Hey, welcome back. Today we're fishing a incoming tide. We've got pretty good weather, not a lot of wind. Should be a good day. Come along. There's lots of sand going from over there, eh?
Yeah.
I'm just fishing.
I'm using a 6-hook rig with a 6-ounce sinker. Sometimes I add more weight if needed, especially during winter and autumn. I've been working on these rigs for about 12 months. If you're interested in knowing anything more about them, just comment below. One thing the camera doesn't show is just how cold it was on this morning. Thank you. fish on. Quite light. Maybe it's a gurney. Just coming through that wave now. A gurney. Awesome. Fish of the day.
Legal?
Yep. Oh, fish on. That's pretty light. Maybe that's a gurney. Well, there's definitely something there. I think it's just a gurney. Although I have been wrong before, might be just a sinker. Looks like a gurney. Not a small gurney, but a gurney. Fish of the day. Well, maybe not. Thank you.
the day. You can't win them all, Nick. Maybe catch it in another couple of years.
They had a crack, eh?
Oh, it's gone slack. Oh, yeah, there's something on there, man. It feels like a car light. Yeah. Oh, there's a couple of nice little knobs in. Oh, I'm hoping that's a snapper. A bit of a slack line then. And it's swimming towards me. Oh no, it's just in that wave there. Oh man, that's heavy all of a sudden. Kind of feels like a cowboy. Hopefully that's not a shark. All of a sudden that's just got really heavy. Oh, there's a couple on there. Yeah. That's a car wife for sure at the back. Maybe two car wife. Beautiful. Two cowboy. Too easy. This made a mess of my rig. Can sort that out. Probably a car one. There's no real weight yet. I didn't cast that far out because we were running low on battery. Hopefully it's a small car one because we're getting low on bait. it's pretty light, which makes me think it's a gurnard. Oh, it just got heavier. Maybe a kawai. Kind of looks like it. Yeah, it's another one. Feels a bit heavier. See, that's heavy. Something large is on that. Hopefully it's a big snapper. Couple of those little nods. Man, that feels heavy. There's a lot of weight there, but not a lot of action. Normally when you get into that surf, that's when they wake up a bit. Just in that wash now. It's got the weight of a big snapper. Oh man, that's heavy. Oh, no, it's just woken up now. Well, maybe it's a kawai. Oh, that's looking like a kawai. Oh, kawai and a gurnard. Beautiful, man. It's a decent sized cowboy.
No, that was horrible!
Fuck yeah!